In this video, we're falling into a black hole. Imagine you're wearing a suit that makes you completely invulnerable. You can't get hurt or die. Remember, this is a 360-degree experience. You can look around by turning your phone or moving your device. As we start our journey, you'll notice the eerie sounds around us. These sounds are actual recordings from a black hole in the Perseus Galaxy cluster. The black hole sends out pressure waves that create ripples in the cluster's hot gas. Scientists have translated these ripples into a note, allowing us to hear the black hole. As we move closer to the black hole, we encounter the accretion disk. This is a swirling, glowing disk of gas and dust that orbits the black hole. The material in the accretion disk is heated to extreme temperatures by friction and gravitational forces, causing it to shine brightly. Inside the accretion disk, you can see the event horizon. This is the point of no return. Within this horizon, all paths that light could take are warped so as to fall farther into the hole. As you approach the event horizon, the light from other stars and galaxies would be blue shifted. Gravity also changes the passage of time itself. The stronger the force of gravity, the slower time passes. As you watch the universe around you speed up, people in the distance watch you in slow motion. If you were floating just outside the event horizon, at the photon sphere, you could see the back of your own head as the light travels from your back around the black hole to your eyes. Inside the event horizon, we're in uncharted territory. The gravitational pull becomes so intense that all paths lead inexorably towards the singularity, the core of the black hole. Here, the curvature of space-time becomes infinite, and our current understanding of physics cannot describe what happens next. Some theories suggest that you might encounter a wormhole, a bridge to another part of the universe, or perhaps even another universe entirely.